गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग ग्रेट। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द रिमेनिंग पार्ट ऑफ आर चैप्टर नंबर 2 विच इज़ प्लांट्स लिविंग एंड सर्वाइविंग। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम हेयर, सो राइट डेट ओवर हेयर, दैट इज 28th अप्रैल। बट बिफोर वी स्टार्ट, लेट्स रिकॉल वट वी हैव डन इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो। In the previous video, we have talked about how plants are different from each other, and that's depend on the surroundings where they grow. On the basis of that, we have discussed two kinds of plants: terrestrial plants, the plant which grow on land. In these terrestrial plants, we have discussed how the plants in hilly areas, in plains, in hot and damp areas, in desert and in marshy areas, different from each other. And the second one was aquatic plants. The plants which grow in water are called aquatic plants. They were divided into 3 types: the floating plants, fixed plants and underwater plants. And we have discussed how these 3 plants are different from three types of plants are different from each other. So let's start our today's session. So we are going to discuss plants of the grass family. So there are plants of the grass family are useful to us in many ways. The first way is cereal plants, the plants which from where we get grains like wheat, rice, jawar, bajra. They all are the food providers, or we get food from these kinds of plants, and these are the fodder for animals. The second one is sugarcane. What we get from sugarcane? Sugar is obtained from the sugarcane plant. Now next one is bamboo plant. This one is bamboo plant. Look at here. This is a giant plant, and this bamboo plant is used in making so many things like this table, chair, basket, brooms. Okay, tell me, what are brooms? Brooms, झाड़ू को brooms बोलते हैं. And curtains, toys and her, there are so many things which can be made using these bamboo plants. Bamboo shoot, this is the bamboo shoot here. From here, this is the bamboo shoot, and bamboo shoot have a high nutritive value. There are so many nutrients present in this bamboo shoot. In the northeast part of our India, where people use this bamboo shoot for making tasty dishes, just like pickle or bamboo curry. And this paper on which we write is was first made by the people of Egypt from a grass that called papyrus, and the paper word is also come from this word papyrus. There are so many different type of grass now used for making different type of paper. Plants of this grass family are also helpful in preparing medicines, and this dried grass is used as packing material, and the roots of these plants are helpful in binding the soil, or hold the soil. Okay, the next one is some unusual plants. I know you all have heard that animal eat plants, but have you heard that plants eat animals or insect? Have you heard? It's okay if you haven't heard, so we will talk about it now. Plants which eat animals, just like insects, are called insectivorous plants. They are known as insectivorous plants. In Venus flytrap, this is the Venus flytrap plant. The leaf of this plant is divided into 2 halves, and when an insect sit on this part of the plant or this part of the leaf, these 2 halves close and the insect is trapped. वो इंसेक्ट क्या हो जाता है, इसके अंदर ट्रैप हो जाता है. इन द सेम वे दिस पीचर प्लांट एंड दिस सनड्यू प्लांट, दे बोथ आर द एग्जांपल ऑफ इंसेक्टिवरस प्लांट्स. एंड द नेक्स्ट वन इज रेन फॉरेस्ट. रेन फॉरेस्ट इज अ एरिया ऑफ टॉल एंड मोस्टली एवरग्रीन ट्रीज विद अ हैवी रेनफॉल, एंड दीज ट्रीज, दीज रेन फॉरेस्ट आर वेरी हॉट एंड वेट फॉरेस्ट, एंड दे आर मोस्टली फाउंड नियर द equator. And these rainforests exist in the part of Asia, Africa, South America and Australia. In rainforest, as I have told you, there are both tall and short trees with lots of climber around them. They are having lots of climber around them, and the ground is covered with leaves, ferns and fungi. The thick growth of leaves, they are having thick growth, and their shape is just like umbrella that block the light. This creates dark area underneath. Obviously, if it is like umbrella, so it block the light na, and that create dark area. A wide variety of animals are found here. In the rainforest, a wide variety of different types of animals are found. So this was all about our chapter number 2. So let's discuss the bookwork. So this part A and part B, this exercise part A and part B you will do by your own. And the next part C you have to do in your fair notebook. So write, name a plant that grow in hot and damp area. There are so many plants, you have to write only one plant. Let's say it can be coconut, cotton, rice, you can write anyone. Name a plant that has spines instead of leaves. Okay, I'm giving you a hint, it grows in desert. It is cactus plant. Name the family of plant which gives us cereal. We have discussed today. That is grass family. Name some products made from the bamboo plant. There are so many products can be obtained from the bamboo plant. You can write any three. Name any two insectivorous plants. There are three insectivorous plants. You can write any two. You have to write these answers by your own in your fair notebooks. In the last time I gave you to learn chapter number 1, this part 1, 2, 3, but today I am giving you question number 5 and 6. You have to learn these questions, and after learning these questions, write them in your rough notebook and send that questions to me. Till then, take care. We will meet soon.